This is extreme sealing tape. To apply extreme sealing tape, simply clean the surface . Apply 3M's AP111 primer. Identify the size of tape you'll need for the job. On this example, a 2-inch strip is perfect. Roll the tape down with a paint roller. Remove the protective liner. Then roll the tape down one more time with firm pressure in the paint roller. And you've successfully applied extreme sealing tape.